office.
All right, this is the upstairs living area here, just basically. There was one of the main bedrooms, set this one that went downstairs.
Okay. So this is the upstairs bathroom. It is a stand-up shower. Full bath. It's a deep closet here. Look throughout the entire place.
In the foyer area here.
Okay. Now to the second bedroom. Walk-in closet.
Yeah, all the rooms have closets.
Dining room.
Dining room area.
One of the three bedrooms downstairs. Decent sized cars here. Just move it all the way through. It's on a slab, you can feel how sturdy it is. Here's the second bedroom downstairs. It's one of the smaller bedrooms. Ventilation system up there. Linen closet. And here's the biggest bedroom downstairs. It's the master. Was there a water leak or anything up above that vent in the bathroom?
Yeah, there was. They had replaced the water line from the toilet, and they didn't put it on right, and it just had a leak during the whole day. It was away from the house, and that the water dripped through.
Gotcha. Okay. Here's the
great, but with expansion and contraction, it discolors and cracks. For that same reason, a lot of vinyl windows just won't last. Our window material is a composite that combines the best of vinyl and wood.
We have another room up to the side.
Yeah,
bothers it.
Kitchen.
Nice cabinets. Garbage disposal. That's from Leica.
And you have a garbage stand on this side of here.
What's that?
It's like a little pull-out garbage thing in it.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, garbage. That's trash can there. Yeah. Upstairs there.
Do you care to share what here?